It's your girl Tierra back with another video, and today I'm gonna be doing a video that's a little different, you know. This one different. All right, so I wrote down my makeup routine, my little steps or whatever, and I put them in this box. So what I'm gonna do is I cut them out and I folded them up, and I'm going to be picking which step I'm going to do. So therefore I could be doing my foundation first, or I could be doing my lips first, eyeliner first before my eyeshadow. Who knows? Only when I get to pick is when I'll know. So I'm about to get started. All right, so I got one. All right, so my first one is lips. I got lips first, guys. That's cute. So that part is over, and my lips look kind of good. You feel me? Mm-hmm. Done before everything else, but it's okay. It's okay. Got time to redeem myself. Alright, next one. Alrighty. So I have eyeshadow. So I'm gonna start off with priming my eyelids with the eyeshadow base primer. So I'm just gonna do a little natural look with my James Charles palette. Alright, so guys, I went ahead and finished my eyeshadow off camera to save time. But yeah, so next. Hope it's good. Yes. Next. Alrighty. Primer. You see it? Like, this is not going bad at all. Don't play with a ghost. Oh. Just a little bit of it. Just the way. I like it. I feel really good about this, y'all. Because if your eyebrows ain't popping, then your makeup is trash. So, that's right. All right, so next, let's hope I get eyebrows. All right, oh, got to. Lashes. Let me find a pair of lashes. Do I want to go dramatic? Do I want to go soft? What you want to do? Got one on. Lashes on and perfect. Next. Eyebrows. That's all I've been waiting on. Ready? If your brows is trash, then so is your makeup. on that note, let's continue. Next. Let's hope it's not contour. Highlight. You couldn't have helped me, really? You just had to give me highlight? See how you doing? Well, we're gonna take the Fenty Beauty Trophy Wife. And we gonna highlight. So listen here, I don't wanna hear it. This ain't a highlighting brush, but you know what? Highlighting brushes are for chumps. Do this and do that. We're gonna dab a little right there, a little bit right there, a little bit right there, and whoop, right there. Oh, wait, brow. Play me and give me highlight. Let's see what it got me next. Okay, I'll take that one since it fell out. Let's see. Foundation. You could have did this a step earlier. So, I take my beauty blender. It's a little dirty. It's a little, has a lot of makeup on it, but it's okay. I don't feel like opening a new pack of them. Judge me if you want. I don't care. Give it a little spritz. Now we have a damp beauty blender. I'm going to take my Fenty Beauty in the shade of ...420. We're going to dab a little on the back of my hand, like so. Maybe a little more. Then we're going to take the damp beauty blender. We're just gonna put it into my skin. Yes. Cover all that beautiful hair. Them corners, they be a little ashy sometimes. Shh, don't tell nobody. Next. Eyeliner. So I'm going to take a gel liner because I absolutely love gel liner. And I'm just going to line it. I'm not going to do a wing. Doing too much. It's not that type of look. It's not that type of party. Now I'm done too. Yes. Alrighty, guys. So we're getting to the end. I have two steps left. I have contour and bake left, so hopefully it doesn't even matter at this point. Let's see. Listen, I would love to get baked first so I can contour while baking. Yes, so let's see. Y'all, my luck is just amazing. Let's bake. I'm about to bake. Like I'm baking some cookies. Okay, I don't know. So, I'm going to be taking, if I can find it, my, found it. Revolution baking powder. So, see me, you see me. Last but not least, I have the last one, which is contour. Yes, so I'm going to contour my lovely little face that has no highlights anymore because somebody, not gonna mention names, wanted to pull foundation after highlight. So cute. Contouring. Yep, my nose. Yes, yes. Snatch that nose. Snatch it. Snatch it like it ain't never been snatched before. But I look good. I look good. Yes. I look good. Yes. Honey, I should stay like this. I look snatched. Okay, we're gonna keep you here. Let's not tip you over. Alright, so it went well. I think so. And, you know, this was very fun. Probably gonna try to do another video, but probably won't be this week, probably be next week. And you know, this has been fun. If you liked watching and you just wanna hit the subscribe button, go ahead. Thank you. I would greatly appreciate it. But yeah, don't forget to go at my Instagram and Snapchat. And this has been really fun. So, I'm gonna see y'all in my next video. And bye.